You with Neil and Stephen, two actors from the film One Dark Night. So what do you think, guys?
Let me tell you what we're doing. You've got two guys here now who's going to be the best actors in the world. Watch out for us two. We're going to be big.
You haven't started drinking yet?
I'm just giving you the facts.
If I need to get somewhere, anyone can.
Plus you got lost on the way home as well. I told you not to go that way.
Let me just tell you this.
Everyone's got to start somewhere, haven't they?
If I can get a word in, just mark my words, watch for us. Big time.
Alright.
Forget your Schwarzenegger, forget your Stallones.
I'll be back.
Forget Guy Ritchie.
I won't be back.
I'll be back.
What about you, Steve?
Well, you know me. I'm just me, like. Always be there, so, you know.
So what do you think of the award ceremony? Oh, not the award ceremony.
A bit early.
Yeah, I know. The film festival, then, guys.
There's only a couple of good films here. Some of the other ones are weird.
So, which was your favourite, Steve?
Oh, I don't know, actually. Wait a minute. I didn't mind the Edges. That was pretty funny.
Leo?
Yeah, I think that was quite good, The Edge, actually. It had a bit of originality about it. I didn't mind that at all. I think we could do something.
I think we could do something similar to that.
I think
it was really good. Cause,
all you need is a couple of guys, no special effects, good script.
It was simple, wasn't it? The simplicity of the film was brilliant. Yeah.
Easy to make. All you want is a good script. Okay. And if you make people laugh, that you're halfway there, aren't you?
Like you had Escort, that was a pretty good, well-done film as well.
That was really well made, The Escort. Yeah,
it had everything in it as well.
It was professionally made because the size of the crew and that, you know, compared to our epic.
No wonder it was nominated for like four or five.
I can't get over the guy that was actually naked who actually jumped.
Yeah, that was good. At the end.
Was there a guy or a woman?
I don't know. Anyone's guess. Anyway, wave goodbye. And the next time, next video will be of you two in suits. Yeah.
And we will be pissed. Probably.
Well, drunk anyway.
Well, I will, it's me.
Drunk.
I'm an alcoholic.
So, well, see you in the next episode. The Retards Are Us.
Watch out.
What are you?
Watch out.
And the retard behind the camera.